The news from ITN.
More than 800 are arrested in Acid House party raid. Furniture and bricks were thrown at police when they moved in to break up the party at a warehouse near Leeds. The partygoers later made allegations of police brutality.